you've got a couple of coppers you can play in the club? Just one? Jesus, it's been a long time since we've had any boys from here and Albury playing football.
Go! Scored by centre number 3, Robbie Byer.
The girl forgot him.
Robbie is probably is sponsored by Wodonga Engineering. Judging by the noise, someone's picked up 13.50 for Robbie scoring that top try. Thanks to all our supporters of the auction night, so it's been a great success, and the prize money each week for each home game is $1,350. Successful score on the Premier Building and Construction scoreboard reads Albury Thunder 4, Albury Brothers 0. Bobby Brothers to number 16, Will Merritt.
Thank you.
third score on the Pepic C scoreboard reads 4-all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Could the try scorer put his hand up? 11. Scored by number 11, Liam Wiscombe, whom is sponsored by Atonda Homes. Try was converted by number 1, Fiona Whiten, who is sponsored by New Creek. Score on the Premier Building and Construction scoreboard reads Albury under 10, Wagga Brothers 4. Thunder scored again by number 11, Liam Wiscombe, sponsored by New Creek. Converted by number 1 in our Kenya Whiten, sponsored by the Atonda Homes. Score in the Premier Building and Construction scoreboard reads Albury Thunder 16, Wagga Brothers 4.
Thank you.
Half time, Albury turned that 16 lead, Warner Brothers 4. Slight dignity with the clock, but it doesn't matter. We have a timepiece here and we've reset it. So the clock will start at 38 and then 2 minutes. Yeah, hang on. Can the try scorer turn and show us his number, please? Winner of the meat tray is Bill from the McGonagall Engineering sponsors. Boys will have a raw meat barbecue in there.
Thank you. Work hard!
Push on here!
prize scorer, can you show us your number, please? Number for the try scorer, please. Cameron Bruce making the score 17-16 in favour of Brothers.
Hi.